This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, August 26, 1957, Buddy Holly and the Crickets perform That'll Be the Day and I'm Looking for Someone to Love on Dick Clark's American Bandstand in Philadelphia. Source, the Buddy Holly Center, Lubbock, Texas. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.